career and go back to school and try to get a better education. And what I think about the police, I think that they're fair in such the circumstances that we're going through right now. And I think that, you know, being homeless, I think that, you know, due to my education and things like that, I think that, you know, I could do better if I had a better education. I don't fault anybody but myself for not going to school doing what I was supposed to do. So, you know, like I say, my homeless problem is bad, but I think people like you guys come down and help us in such a way that we can't think, but there's got to be better people out there that's doing something for us, you know. And as long as we got people like you guys, I think we'll have a chance. And TV show, you know, now I'm going to really start looking at it better. So I think it's, a, like I say, it's a good TV show, good radio. So I think that once I get home, I'm going to start looking at it better.
Right on.
Okay.